that song stuck in my head. Do, 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 do. Aspire for more. Aspire to be great. Refugee camp. A lot of those dudes jumped on my ship and they're waiting for me. Okay. Do I go to the ship now and just kill them off? Then go about my business? I don't know. I do not know, because there's still unexplored area up here. The entertainment promenade. I do need some entertainment before I kill a bunch of people who took over my ship. Oh, I'm supposed to talk to this asshole too. She offered me a discount too. If you want her gone, raise your offer, boy. You'll have to do better. I don't care about the exchange. Oops, I get to read before I click that. And I don't know what I picked, so this one seems the most threatening. Go tell the exchange and give them my description. I'll be waiting. Ondar did not like Gita's attempt at counteroffer and said unless you get rid of her, the exchange will block you from all merchant transactions on Nar Shaddaa. Maybe that just means I need to buy everything first. Everything I need. Is this the entertainment? Oh, I have been to the entertainment promenade. That's where the Pazak cards are, right? Refugee. The docks is where I haven't been. No. Yeah. I don't really care about your discount. I already bought everything I need from you. Well, yep, I've already bought what I need from this person. Put them out of business, find new things. And if those things suck, I'll be sad. Awareness. You're trying to tell me something else. You're testing me. Yeah, I gotta go with Ondar. I need new stuff. I bought everything of use from you. Bye-bye. No dark side points? Well, there, guy. I got rid of her. Oops. She gone for good. What do you got? Ooh. Almea Keto's robe, restricted to dark side. This might be better than what I have right now. I'm gonna buy it anyway. Because I'm rich. Buy what I want. Next door. Dang, this stuff's expensive. Buying lightsaber crystals just because. Critical threat range times 2. More damage against droids. I don't even know of places where I fight enough droids to be able to plan those out right. Unless I just have one person on my team that I only have around, like Kreia, just have her only around when there's droids. Might not be too stupid of an idea. Tricky part is remembering it. Oh, my money is pretty much gone. Why can't I just keep it selected and buy it? That's enough of me whining. Let's go. Nar Shaddaa. Ooh, I have 30 points in repair? How? One of my characters must. What's up? Desperate for attention. Don't like that I'm playing games and not playing with you. Understandable, you're a very jealous animal. Very furry. White Walker, what? White Walker, you said it again. It is a disappointment. So angry. Roar. Oh, Cathound's gonna mess you up, bro. La 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 la. So does that mean that the Wookiee's gonna end up joining me? Cause I'm one bad dude. Someone else join my party for the time being, just because. Oh, so much for that. Where am I going? Projects? I need to be all stealthy with them too. Rama Naba Deeba Dooba Daba Dooba Baba Booba Baba Ba. I am so very sleepy.
Might be working harder here, half hour in there, might be much.
I need to get those dogs drunk and put them to sleep. Perfect. What a lazy slob. Fat hut bastard. Alright, friends. Join back up. Let me get rid of this stupid belt. Oh, and maybe equip that new armor I bought for some reason? That might be a good idea. I wonder. Let's see. Yeah, that it is. That it is. Okay, does that one give me a bunch of resistances? Persuade and charisma. And this one, strength and wisdom. Wisdom do again. Oh, snap. It's one of my main stats, so it's probably good to have. I can sacrifice. Huh? What the hell just happened? Oh. Oh, it's down there for some reason. Yeah, I can sacrifice the persuade and the one charisma. Don't think that one's. Oh, I think the reason that had all the resist is because I upgraded it. I need to find a work table. Oops, do I have the right thing? No. No, no, no. This one. There you go. Persuade, charisma, regeneration, strength. I feel like I just need a good belt. I don't know what makes a good belt, though. Open, please. Mandalorians. I should have brought Mandalore. Suppose I can't really change that now, can I? Nope.
Not a very good idea. Entering a Mandalorian's room uninvited. Why don't you back up to the point where you would.
Good idea. Bye bye. I'll come back with Mandalore. Then I'll give a shit. Oh, what do you guys want to do? You want to fight? Be quiet, I'm here for your valuables. Actually, no, I'm ready to cleanse this flop house of all life. Get ready to die. I'm a bad man.
As you command, I follow.
Very well. Yes, that's what I've been waiting for. Do bad things. Make the bad friends happy.
Thank you.
to be a working table somewhere around here. I just want to upgrade my weird new armor. I am, what's your name, guy? Just checking out the area. Alright, there we go. I think I did something. What did I do with all that clicking and not reading? You accepted the scientist's offer to help out finding the erroneous signal by picking up a piece of vital equipment. You were supposed to deliver payment to his contact in Pylon 3. Okay. Yes, you must concentrate. Concentrate. What's up, Lhasa Voli? Blast point, close enough. Get ready to die. Sorry, but everyone here must die. Oh, you resisted. Ooh, a cryogenic power cell.
Your will to act becomes my will.
Yes, gain more influence. What about you, robot? Aren't you into this shit? Aren't you into this bloodshed? Cryogenic power cell.
Query, is there someone that you need killed, Master?
You've been helping me with it. Why don't you, just
statement.
Accept it and be friends with
question.
Me.
Theory. Statement. Statement. Regardless. Statement. Statement. It is true, and I am still.
Bye-bye. Backpack. Ooh. I don't know if it's all good, but it's some stuff. Deadly mine. Very deadly. Someone hiding behind this. I'll kill you. Lutra. You are going to have to die as well.
I don't know who you are, but you picked the wrong room to break into.
Oh, really? Yeah, well, you picked the wrong room to die in.
We'll see about that. If it's a coffin you're looking for, this room's more your size.
Haha, big talk, little man. What am I gonna do? Push hasn't been working at all. Go with the old trusty lightning. I got a lightsaber from him.
That one will trouble us no more.
Magnetically sealed storage door locked from the inside. Neat. Alright, so that weirdo in that lab wanted me to go to Pylon 3. I need to bring back Mandalore and chat with those bros.
Me for a reason? I have a lot of work to do to manage here, right? So, what is it?
Do you have any need for pilots?
Yes, but no work for pilots while ships get hijacked. Goto and his exchange hijacks Vogat's ships. For money, I assume.
Open up. Cardio power system. What does that do? Can't use it anyway, but Constitution 4. I'm sure someone can use all this awesome stuff I'm finding. I will have to head to the ship and just toggle everyone's stuff. What's up, droid? Ignoring me, huh? Are you just going to ignore me as well? Rude. Rude droids. They're lucky I'm even taking the time to steal their shit. God. Break out of here.
Kroto no ranga manatandi, Kroto. Opinuna wana si jin si wano bush. Kroto no ranga manatandi, Kroto. Huge kill.
I'll be going now.
Bosh ni wani na bosh na wala huda.
I want to speak with Vaga. Talk to him about the freighter hijackings. He might feed me to his hounds. It's all right, I'll kill him.
Pastor Awando Krimogawan. Kurmaka Tata Vashambash. Joruko Moshi. Juto Moshi Takajim.
Moshi Moshi. Is this guy gonna say White Walker a couple times again? Speak. Frickin'. Tell me about the hijackings. I'm gonna get to the point. Tell me about what has he done to you? So I just asked you about this and you told me to shut up and now you're talking about it again. Yes, I agree. Perhaps I can help you get to the bottom of this. I can take care of him. I don't know. If that's the case, he won't be worrying about Goto much longer. For a finder's fee, of course. Do I talk about the exchange?
Zrobiti mam poniżamy. Sasham gebe duana mlera. Chupałam dzieci z kabyle. Zabicia jubom.
Ding ding. Oops. No, I didn't want to talk to you again. Psh, stuck up bitch, just ignoring me. Arf arf. Arf arf. All too easy. Oh. Alright, so I think this is the bar that I can't. Oh, what's up here?
Looks more like one of the Sith to me. Panhar. I thought I smelled something. I've told you before, hunt your own targets. Don't scavenge mine. What, working for the Hutt suddenly made you stupider, Panhar? You touch me, you'll break the truce. And then you won't last long enough to slip off this moon.
Oh no, Panhar, don't do it.
Don't, Panhar. I'm warning you. I don't want your life debt, Panhar. I told you. Yeah, you're right. I'm afraid. I'm afraid if you keep crushing me, I'll accidentally set off my rocket charges and blow us both to Nal Hutta. I'd rather die than be caught by you again, Panhar.
Not a very nice Wookiee. This, I think, is the bar where you die right away. Yeah. I need to learn some special magic. Oh no, he's dead. How sad. Maneuvering flaps? Oh, that's for that ship down on the projects. See, I should have explored around here before I even went down there and killed everyone. Feeling that robot's gonna kill me. This big guy. Oh. Steroids. Do it. How do I find that again? Oh, you're a bad man, droid. You're a bad man. He already has those.
Acknowledgement.
So it matters not. I need to find a table, though, so I can upgrade my stuff. So that means I go to the ship and attack all those guys that are setting up shop on it. Ooh, what's in here?
Got dead body.
Swoop racing, huh? Don't really care about that. There's a droid behind the thing. Degrees module for a swoop bike. So I need to upgrade a swoop bike so I can win a bunch of money.
Ooh, more grenades.
I stepped in something over there. Hope is an illusion conjured up by a weak mind. Is this your way of asking me for a handout, scrub? Wait, what? Oh, so the droid in that thing is the droid that's always winning? Where'd you come from? Greetings. I was thinking of racing my swoop bike. Okay, I get it. He has a droid. Whoops. Oh, he was just giving witty banter. Offbeat shenanigans and witty banter. Persuade. Okay, we both stand to make a profit here. We do not need to squabble over the scraps. Or force persuade. You will give me the codes.
Such suggestions are only effective on the weak will.
I didn't get any influence. Man, what do I have to do with you guys? It's an unusual looking module under your left arm. I don't think I have any computer skills. Wait, no, maybe it's repair I don't have. I'll just have to bring my little utility droid. He's pretty smart. He knows how to do those things. Save just in case I die from all these guys who hijack my ship. There's one right there.
Acknowledgement.
My life is yours.
Damn right it is. Don't you ever forget it.
We
glass of toy ring a free tede ducha or samba sugna capla vie tinya del chiro runta gamsa. De shunko, chova ninja chimba, taxi tre juju si juju pitie, prim tava nin sochu.
Big talk. Too bad you're gonna die. Lightning! Tisk tisk. What'd you drop? Anything good? Target assessor. Oof. I'm gonna have to change everyone's armor because I got a whole bunch of stuff. Do it. Why won't you do it? Oh, poor guys. They fell down. Have one of these. Everyone levels up. Offbeat shenanigans for all.
Yes, Master.
Yes, Master. Oh, you have Dark Mastery as well. Good job. Good job. That must mean I have full influence. Maybe? Not gonna pretend like I know. Yes, level up. Okay, yeah, my repair is zero, so that would explain why it never works. Persuade, awareness, and treat injury. Yes, I want more persuading power. Or do I? What else is there? Dueling, regenerate force points. Stealth run, regenerate vitality points. Ability. Finesse with lightsabers. This character can either add their dexterity or strength bonus to their chance to hit. Neither one of those do I have very many points in. Yeah, screw it. We'll stick with persuade for now. Advance through lightsaber. Oh, crap. Completely forgot about that already. All right. Destroy everything with lightsaber. Everybody dies. Oh, dang. Look at you. What are you doing? Dying over there. Cut it out. Yeah, what are you even doing? Just chasing these two while all these guys shoot the shit out of you? Alright. Bold strategy. Oh. Oh, and she died. Enough of you have bled already. Oh, it's this guy. Huh? Yeah, he'll join the rest of your crew as corpses. You're the only one left anyway, so.
There's been a misunderstanding. The ship, it's all yours. Consider it a gift, all right? Didn't know you were messing with Red Eclipse slavery. Guess those stories about the Hawk being a cursed vessel are true.
I can't kill him.
Great, I'll just find my way out, all right?
Doo-doo.
You were right. There is no defeat in admitting such a thing.
What can be done?
We wait patiently. Our time will come. You are not to blame, Servant of Atrus. You only wished what was best for him, and he cast it aside. He is the one to blame. To forsake such a gift. I feel that there is a lesson in such a thing. Perhaps you might have done more, but it is of no matter now.
I smell mutiny. Okay, let's see. Where's that armor I was using? Oh, I can't equip an overlay on this? Oh, boo. Boo. Oh well. Can do this. Still just have your same clothes and everything from the first mission. You can tell I don't care about you, Atten. You're still level 10. Haven't used you for a while either. Ooh. Mandalore! Strength, wow, fortitude and strength, constitution, mortality. handmaiden. You still have nothing equipped. Still level 12. Blader? Okay. Can you use a double blader with one hand? I guess not. That gives you dexterity. Go for it. Thermal shield. Immunity against fire. Sure. She can't use these. Light armor proficiency, is that it? Yep. Dang. Mandalore's armor. Give you some upgrades since you can use all the good ones. Yeah, look at you. What a boss.
Can't hide it, General. Just look at your face. I saw other Jedi who looked like you during and after the war. It's that woman. You have to get away from her.
She'll destroy you.
You don't have to worry about her. She has no control over
just
me.
Just be careful, General. You don't know what she wants, and she's got some goal. I'm sure of it. Was this something you wanted me for?
She's a shield. Flat out.
I'll see if I can something else I can.
So am I actually watching something here? Okay. It's that Mandalore without a mask, and I assume that the audio isn't working and he's actually saying things. Cool. Oh, okay. Do you know what they said?
Why are you here?
Whoa, why are you so angry?
If you have come to ask me questions, try to find out more of Atris or the Academy, then I have nothing to say to you. I see where your loyalty lies. And if you stand with her, then you cannot stand with me. She is of the Sith. She has faced battle and been found wanting.
She can be trusted. Yes.
Why is it you trust her and not I? I would follow you wherever you led. I believe in what you seek, yet you listen to her counsel. She who would lead you to the Sith Lords themselves. She who would sacrifice you to darkness.
Da-da-da-da-da-da.
You answer her deception with deception of your own? This is the end between us. I will aid you against the enemies we face, but when it is settled, you shall not see me again.
Oh, shucks. Oh, no! Fuck, I didn't want to lose influence with her, though. Not with Visas. God damn it.
I serve my master. There is little you cannot, even if I bring you before my master, it would be as if I will answer what I... It is not a subject which I have spoken of since its destruction. The planet was not destroyed. It remains. It orbits, dead in space. But nothing lives on its surface. It echoes, but there's no one left to hear it. I am not certain I did. I was there when the planet died, to see everything around you extinguished. It was as if I was blinded. It was as if the Force had been bled from the world.
Neat.
I imagine there are worse deaths. Worse pain. But if there are, I do not know them. I was the only living thing remaining on the planet of Katar. And my life, my agony, was a flicker in the darkness that was the planet. All that I had been connected to had been severed. yes. But it was not survival. I still wonder what would have happened if I had died with the others. If perhaps there would have been some way to hide my presence from the galaxy. If only I had not felt that pain, that loss, as strongly as I did. But it could not be done. When the life was bled from the planet, and yet somehow I remained. My master came for me. He walked upon the surface of my dead world, and there, lying in the bodies of my race, he took me for his own, and he made me see. And for the first time, I saw the galaxy, and I wished to die.
He made you see.
This galaxy, my world, absent the currents and spectrums of the Force, was nothing but crude matter, rock, flesh. Emptiness. He showed the flickering of life on other planets. The mass of beings that swarmed through the empty places of the galaxy. To see such creatures, disconnected from themselves, their world, their place in it, unable to see the currents and how they affected everything around them. He showed me. To make me believe in his cause.
All this just to gain back the influence I lost by picking a wrong conversation with a different character.
He fed upon its ugliness.
Awesome.
Its screaming. And in its... It was not a thing done with machines or weapons. The Force is far more terrible. And it touches more lives than any machine can hope to slay. For everyone that feels the Force, strongly, deeply... Each one feels and perceives it in their own way. You have strengths, whether you know it or not. And my master has his. His power is great. And it comes from hunger. He is a wound in the Force. More presence than flesh. And in his wake, life dies. Sacrificing itself to his hunger. And those who feel the Force strongly are beacons to his hunger. My people, my planet, would have been attacked in time. It was inevitable. Yet we could do nothing about it. The Jedi, the last council of the Jedi, came to our world to meet in secret. They hoped that perhaps among our people, they could achieve the clarity to see what was striking them from the darkness of the galaxy. They succeeded. But only in bringing him from the outer regions. And Katar, with my kind, with the Jedi upon its surface, could no longer be ignored. And my people died, and the Jedi died. And there was no one left, only me. They hoped to see the threat that had been stalking them. He cannot deny now that the Jedi.
Wisdom.
I do not understand what you mean. They hope to see the threat that had been stalking them. He cannot deny now that the...
Okay.
I will answer what I can.
Didn't gain anything there.
I am prepared both in mind and body for your teachings. I understand now. Such a form will increase my skills and my use to you. I do not understand, but the... I will answer what I can. My master did not cause the end of the planet you speak of. There are many factions within the Sith, all seeking to take what little remains in the wake of the Jedi Civil War. Where one moves, it is not always known to the others. They believe you are the last of the Jedi, and their hatred of the Jedi unites them. All their eyes are upon you. I will answer... My people once had the power. That sight. My sight is.
Oh, I found a thing. Visas has limited ability to see the Force. She has Force sight in first person mode. You can use it as a Force power. I don't really know what that does.
My master, when he showed me my world, showed it to me as it is. But after traveling with you, only when one suffers, it is difficult to explain.
Oh.
It is something that must be experienced if it is to be understood.
Influence gained. Light side points. No! What's going on here? How do I not have maxed? Dark side. Oh, no! Oh. Oh, that hurts. No longer as bad.
Nice ship you have here. Where did you get it?
I see.
Well, you were lucky to get it then. This is a fast ship. Well made. I'll bet she'd have some stories to tell. Now,
why don't you ask?
Else you needed? The Republic thinks my people and you should have destroyed us with our honor. There are, but the Mandalore, but we live now as there's some. We have suffered ours. The end of the Revenant, it was a. But I would appreciate now. It's a tradition. I can tell you now as there's something.
I think I've talked to everyone I need to now. I don't really give a shit about that. Just a slacker pilot. Come on, Mandalore. Let's go talk to those Mandalorians. I'll take this little droid with me. Go bust out that swoop racing bot.
Got this message on the comlink. Looks like trouble.
I think this is something everyone will want to hear.
Yeah, meet me at the ship.
The droid's
later.
The one who picked up the message. He's got it all ready to display. Well, good thing it's not a trap.
What are you talking about? It's obviously a trap.
Could you please lighten up for 1 second?
It may be a trap, but traps work both ways. This Visquis, his kind are spread through the lower reaches of Nar Shaddaa, and he may have information. But the choice is yours. If you go, you will have to go alone.
I will see him.
Well, I wouldn't keep him waiting. If you got his attention, you probably attracted the attention of someone else.
Oh, he's gonna wait. Why'd it bring me
Loka kamaran endoso ran widno chabi. Du rantamana sobu, teranamosibu in dasarans, crema sunkun ratungala, chawi mojubu in kosoracha.
Go for it. I'll kill you. Oh, now I'm by myself? God damn it. So I have no choice but to go to the balls. Oh, no, guess not. I guess so. Tedious.
Hey, look, I wanted to tell you. Be careful. I won't be able to contact you via the comlink if something happens. And I'm betting that Squidhead knows it.
I appreciate the warning. Thank you.
Look, take these. They're healing packs. If your suit gets breached, you'll need to inject them fast if you don't want your lungs to seize up. And trust me, once the seizures start, you'll be dead.
Exciting. Relax, I can handle this.
All right. Don't be too long. I'll keep an eye out here until you return. And I know just the place.
The Pazak Lounge? Gambling addict. See, I wanted to bring Mandalore over here and talk to those Mandalorians, but so much for that. What's this now? Tell me where the Jedi is. Close enough to kill him, then I will make use of you for now.
Well, this sure beats staying on the ship. A few drinks to keep me on my toes, a few games of Pazak to keep the mind alert. Should be enough to keep me out of trouble until our fearless leader straightens things out.
Oh, wait. Am I gonna have to fight these two with a level 10 Atom?
Give me a hit of Juma. Keep them coming.
Maybe well, I should've.
Looks like staying on the ship was
oh,
a
oh, I
idea.
Knew I should've upgraded his
That's
items.
What I love
oh,
about
I'm so smart.
Company.
Very, very smart.
So, I don't think I caught your names. You two work here?
Manan Sakapuna Wasiro Toke. Juva Mali, Kikima, Wanatun, Obayes, Dorcha no Bankani, Honkades.
Yeah? What happened to your master?
Kichu no Kada Mirinito. Renfiloso, ni Heku Chupanaret, Atamakcha, Wanatun, Obayes, Dorcha no Bankani, Honkades, Kichu no Kada Mirinito. Renfiloso, ni Heku Chupanaret,
No, I'm here protecting someone, keeping them out of trouble, by acting as a distraction for people looking to harm him.
Doro tu senta winotu? No, su camarondise maraganti? Cavatumpe masuraku? Popayi, botenia? Tachemorota gansa? Javascobo subjo? Rigiso carvenuxo? Mochitosa sagrindio? Cavanabota atagua canca diwa? Utaga alonji, maliba? Kwes mahawika si wawanta mo guika mensoba. Wakama nurawa.
Why don't you two shut us try it and we'll see what happens?
Jun soba me rap. No kuma randisa machiksa. Kucha bak tong kinka mata kata. Choba wanga kun nutka but wamba wamba si so mit.
Oh god, Atten, don't die. Level 10 scoundrel. About to be level a lot more. What do you even have equipped, weirdo? No armor. To 17. All right. Good luck staying alive, Atten. Now I'm gonna go back on the ship and make you not suck. You may not board the Ebon Hawk at this time. Oh, oh man. That is garbage. I can't even change the characters. God damn it. Is this load? Refugee landing pad. Oh, that's the autosave. This was before I went and fought all those guys and had all those conversations. God damn it. It's not what I want to do. Yeah. It's a full half hour between the autosave and that. I'm just gonna do it. Otherwise, Atten's gonna suck and that battle will be terrible. This is. Ugh.
Yes, Master.
My life is yours.
We go as a tradition.
Thank you.
you running off to? Gonna run too far again?
There's been a misunderstanding. Didn't know you. Great.
You were right. What?
Yep. Dissension upon the ranks. Dissension in the ranks. Something.
My life would... I serve my master as little... You cannot even... If I bring it would be... I can now that... You will and when... I will answer...
Ah, crap. More light side... Oh, why am I doing these things? Okay... I'll teach you some stuff.
I am prepared, but I understand. I do not. I will answer what my people want. That sight. My sight is my master. But after trial, only when. If you wish to know.
There we go. I couldn't do that before because I screwed up my influence, so at least this is paying off. Getting to do a half an hour worth of gameplay over again.
Will only be a distraction. Now in your mind, reach out. Listen for my breathing.
Am I gonna learn a new force power because of it? That'd be pretty neat.
Imagine its energy, its texture, in tandem with the breathing. And then in your mind.
Breathing exercises?
And see what remains. There. It is not as difficult as I thought. You learn quickly.
Your eyes can deceive you. Learn foresight. Another achievement. Hooray for me. You've gained bonus force points and foresight. This allows you to perceive the alignment of others and see through some obstacle. Really? Interesting.
It will take effort to maintain such sight.
I don't think
but
I've ever done this before.
Power. And with it, you can use it to see life around you in a different way. As I used to see it.
Cool.
I will answer. My master didn't. There are many where one they believe. I will answer.
Maximum force points increased. More GD light side points. I got some work to do to get rid of all this goodness in my body. I'm gonna teach you another thing.
I am prepared for whatever you wish to teach me.
You've learned the beast
I
trick.
I understand now. I shall practice what you have taught me.
Hooray. Okay. Ooh, this time you can see more than just one dude in the hologram. worst camera angle. Blah 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 blah. I need more computer skills.
Nice ship. Right, now the Republic should our arm. There are the matter, but we'll now is I but I will now is there. Upward, not only. I'm not a kid. Now is there? I thought that. Right. Here you go. Now is there?
Okay. Now I upgrade Atten's stuff, and hopefully not die, and then go do whatever it is I was destined to do. Alright, Atten. How do I switch? I can't switch to him here? Oh, this is frustrating. Alright. Let's go fly to another planet and then fly back, so I can level you up before the battle and all this other garbage, and then save it and never do this again. Another cutscene. Oh dear. Oh dear.
Has there been any sign of the ship?
No, mistress. Nor any word of our sister. We do not know where they travel now.
Freighter. It is important. But I thought the droid was as well. But I was wrong.
Mistress, we still do not know the significance of the ship or the droid. We downloaded all you asked, but we are still no closer to the answers you seek.
Then perhaps we will need to have faith that your sister will change her mind, remember her oath, and return to us with the answers we seek.
I hope so, mistress. But there has been no word of her since she departed with the other four on the freighter.
Four?
Yes, mistress. The Iridonian, the Ichani-trained pilot, the exile, and the old woman.
Old woman?
Yes, mistress.
I do not recall seeing her.
Mistress, she was secured for much of the time the exile was here. At other times, you were meditating, and we did not wish to disturb you. Mistress, is there something wrong?
I am tired. I sometimes feel as if things are collapsing all around us. It is just at the edge of perceptions, waiting. I fear things will collapse before our enemies reveal themselves.
Yes, mistress.
I will meditate upon this. Perhaps it will clear my mind.
Perhaps. Get off the ship. Upgrade your stuff. Really. probably good at taking the long way off this ship, too.
Just say the word.
We're gonna level you up manually, too, to make sure this battle doesn't suck so bad. You can't get mastery? Bummer. Bummer. Saving throws? Yeah, you could stand to live longer. That'd be great. More dexterity. Combat. That's probably good because those things are going to be jumping me from close range. Heroic resolve. Come on, more skills. You're almost there. Not skills, feats. More feats. Stinky feats. Alright. Hopefully that wasn't too terrible of an idea. Alright, now we give you some stuff. I have way too much armor. I need to sell a bunch of it. Crap, two people have that equipped. Now I don't know which one's which. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. No armor for you. Thank you. endurance bonus. Reflex or stealth? Probably defense. Back to where we're going and save again, and then finally do something amazing. Wait, then I pick up a new advanced power cell, 1-6 energy, massive criticals. I like massive criticals. Super awesome way to spend an hour. People that don't matter because they're just gonna disappear anyway.
We just got this message on the comlink. Looks like trouble.
I think this is something everyone will want to hear.
The droid's the one who picked up the message.
What are you talking?
Could you please?
It made this.
He's got you. You'll need something. You're right. Without breathing. Besides, you'll can't bring any droid. Don't be surprised if you're. Well, I wouldn't keep him waiting.
The Ranamosi. The Donos de Maragith. What are a Gorachi Drum Casa in Chobin Sasha? Dosimana Rochetta.
Look at camera and
Hey, look, I won't be... Look, and try... Alright, and I know...
Oops, okay. Yes. Saving it here. Do it, attack, Jesus Christ. What the fuck, really? Oh. Oh, okay, I guess you can only use one of those things. Keep using stimulus. I feel like I want to keep the hyper bonus. I'm doing... I'm not dying yet. I might regret this later, but I'm not gonna use any more. Oh shit. No. No, stop it.
Truce is off. That means this place is gonna get real bad, real fast. Better get back to the ship. Warn the others.
Didn't even get to pick up the remains. Sad. Oh well, at least I survived that. It took long enough. Oh man.
I don't know why a Jedi would come here.
Of course.
But to be in
a simple...
Hey, we need to...
What are you talking about?
The truce between the bounty hunters and Nar Shaddaa is off. There's going to be a war.
Bad guys
a trap
there.
In the Jek-Jek Tar is bad enough, but having 100 bounty hunters on your back is something else.
He was told to meet alone. We cannot disrupt their meeting until the alien reveals the information he has.
Look, we need to move. They're coming after us, not the Exile.
If they're coming after us, then they will be after him as well. We need to go rescue him.
Forget him. He can handle himself. I'm more worried about us.
We are not going to leave him here. We stand together or not at all.
Loka kama ranendoso ran we no chabi. Du rantamana sobu. The ranamosibu and asarans. Krema sukum ratungala. Chabi mo jubu and kosoracha. Dawacho simu poendo rakawa. Ichi rendum opa rama kawana abawasi. You crow ran one mapusiti in nolara.
Anybody here catch that? All I understood was very.
I think he wanted us to give up the general to his poorly trained collection of bounty hunters.
Ah, well, that would explain it. Which one do you want?
I'll take the stupid one, who decided to threaten us rather than shoot us when he had the chance.
Oh, Beodur. You're my hero.
No, you don't, Hanhar. I was saving the start for you, Hanhar, but right now, I need one less Jedi running around. Good thing I upped the dosage enough to take down a Ronto.
Huh? Is that supposed to happen like that? Was she supposed to be talking to a Wookiee instead? Wait, of this chick instead?
Chamori consova, Mawani dinjori kitsodu sobarema. Dorjin is sobawata. Shegji king lord chawatawama. Meko gari di chakolomi.
Humidity chambers.
Tahirembe wana compat.
Good eyes, Hanhar. No wonder you're still number two on Nar Shaddaa.
Yes, where is the Jedi? I am also confused.
Yeah, and maybe you'd like to explain why you've decided to backstab Goto and claim the Jedi for yourself.
Goto.
You signed on with Boba the Hutt? Viscous, you're dumber than I thought. There's no way Goto won't find out. Yeah, right. I'm not telling you where the Jedi is. It's my bounty, and that means he's under my protection.
So, she just went in there before I did? That's it? Oh, no.
I know you can hear me. The numbness you feel should be wearing off soon, but not before we've spoken. When I first heard you were a Nar Shaddaa, I didn't quite believe it. I didn't think anyone could track me here. But I see, I underestimated you. I've watched you as you have traveled the refugee sector. I've seen what you have done, what I refused to do. Even exiled, you are more a Jedi than I. If anything, know that your actions have convinced me I can stand by and watch no longer while the Exchange closes its grip on this sector. I know a young woman went to meet with Viscous in your place. He will not negotiate with her. He will kill her. I intend to rescue her. I will return shortly, or not at all. If you have come to this moon for answers, or for revenge, then you will follow me. For if I fail, then you will be denied both.
Okay. I will have my revenge. I will have my revenge. Oh, and I never talked to this guy over here. Looks like he's gone. Oh yeah, there's his arm. Found the signal, droid attacked me, deleting my data while I tried to get over. Neat. It's a bad droid afoot. But he doesn't wear the suit.
Listen to me. Clear your thoughts. Still your breathing. Let the trace of a force can sustain you. Listen to it. Let it keep you alive until you reach safety.
Technique similar to the healing trance.
Some
Alright, looks like I need to destroy everyone. Stealth? Why would I do that? Generate force points. Might as well give myself heal. I feel like when I'm going solo, I will need to heal myself. What's up, guys? Oh, you fell. Much for light side points, so that is to be expected. Who wants to die? Explosive rocket. Die, you little bastards.
Hey,
think they're all dead. Oh, no. Chaos. Maybe. Perhaps. There's another room. All different room to mow down.
omakase wa.
Tell me where your master is or there'll be corpses. Because I need my dark side points back.
Dana wikizi, chazoto gutso. Sirinento sarakama.
Get out of here before I kill you. Yes, dark side points. Am I maxed back out? No, I still have a ways to go. Dang. Had to do all that stupid light side stuff and lose my bonus. I shall destroy them. Credits. Still walk, still gather the frag mines, use their beacons to leave a trail, but there's not much of a chance of that. Okay, good for you. So am I gonna be her or am I gonna be the Wookiee?
Oh,
That does it, Hanhar. I don't want to kill you, but I will if you don't get out of my way.
So his Wookiee toughness, he can rage, increasing his strength further. For some reason, I thought I was going to be her. I wonder if I wouldn't have auto-leveled her up if she would have still been level 10 and I could have just mowed through her. Who knows? Can't equip that. Sure, your security skill will come in handy here. More strength. Ooh. Can't wear any helmets. He has some blades. Alright. What about your ceremonial bowcaster? Alright. His payment betrayal? Do I have to kill all those special guards now? Hooray! when I get those rockets, were they originally for that Myra girl that I killed? How does that work? Poison dart. So maybe the Wookiee can use the darts and she used the rockets? I'm not sure. Nothing, leave him alone. There. This bastard's pretty strong. Find the override for that door. killed everyone with just that stuff. Oh well. Darth Malak's armor. Restricted to dark side, strength and regeneration. To check that out later. My Jedi. That gives me strength and wisdom. Gives me strength and regeneration. More defense. Max dexterity. I think I'm gonna stick with the wisdom. But I should at least see if it makes me look cool. I've seen cooler. Lightning. Looks like they did. Thank you. failure. That must be a pretty sweet piece of armor. Bro, you're gonna die. What? At least save it, whatever it did. Need to choose one party member to accompany Atten and Beodur. Well, definitely the one who actually has stuff equipped. Or do I do Hage? Do someone with force powers. Whoa. Still not lightning. Not as powerful, but it does the job. Also's keeper rope. Ooh, intelligence and wisdom. Thank you. Get rid of all those grenades, Beodir.
How may I serve?
Which way are we going? Probably there where all those guys are blocking that door. I already have him. I collected trying to buy a bunch of the pieces. Ended up wasting money because I ended up buying parts I already had. But that's my luck, and not paying attention. I'm here to kill you. Prepare to die. I don't talk. I'm just a Jedi who kills. Oh, you think so, huh? Not gonna happen. You're caught trying to backstab the boss. He's mine to kill. Oh.
What an amusing Jedi specimen you are.
Oh, taken down just like that. Oh, I'm gonna be taking that lightsaber from you when you die, Jedi. Oh.
Awaken, beast.
Is she gonna try to turn the Wookiee on me, even though he's not even part of my crew yet? My crew!
I have saved your life, beast. That makes it mine. Because there is something to be learned of strength, beast, even within your empty shell, and it will be needed in the times ahead. No, that you shall not do. You will not bring harm to the exile, and if you do, beast, I shall break you. The screams of your tribe of primitives, the scene of lying blinded with the Huntress's blaster at your skull, I shall make it so that is all you hear and see for the rest of your days. Even your madness will not save you if you bring harm to the exile.
Dang.
Know this. Oh, the life debts of your people, the life debt you have twisted with your hate, I felt it within you. I shall promise you this, beast. Unlike the red-maned Huntress, as long as you are loyal, I shall never show you mercy. No pity. All it requires is that you immerse yourself in another lie. The exile, you shall be his servant until I call upon you. Do this thing, and I shall grant your desire.
Welcome back, Wookiee. How do we get him back? Oh, so I gotta pretend to be the ships that they've been hijacking the whole time. I skipped a lot of the mini missions on this map too. Like, hopefully I can go back and still do them. It's not like getting banned from some of the other planets that I've caused chaos on. Champ.
Transfer to your account as usual.
Wait a second. Yeah, and then later, don't I play the champ in Pazak? I'm trying to remember.
Let's get you to work. Report to C7E3 for assignment.
So many little missions I skipped on here, and I have to do all this junk. You're one bad little droid.
I certainly hope that rude C7 unit didn't send you over here.
Deet.
I think you should. Oh.
Deet. Deet.
But then now.
Deet.
I am sorry, but only authorized cargo droids are allowed in. No. In fact, I see.
I will lie, because I'm a bad little droid.
If you do not wish to comply.
Oh.
Good. Now
your persuade skills aren't as good as the Jedi's, little droid.
Oh, you're back. What can I do for you?
That
C7 droid absolutely infuriating. I would be happy to help you, but... Well, yes, I would be...
Alright, I'll go kill that droid. Open.
Yes, what is it?
Breed.
You can't be serious. I am not in need of deactivation. What are you talking about?
Deet.
How dreadful.
Oh, none of those things work.
Yes, of course. I'll get that open right away. Just a moment. There.
Did it.
You're welcome.
Oh, he didn't even drop anything. Deet. good shields. Last time, isn't it? Oh, balls. Droid warehouse is locked. In a series of three turns, you must convert the top set of characters to match the bottom set. Do I have to do this stupid little puzzle? I don't want to think. Alright. So, if I move that. Oh, I was looking at the bottom one. Damn it. There we go. Sweet.
Oh my, you startled me. What are you doing here? I monitor the transponder codes of all ships leaving the docks, then transmit departure information for any of Vaga the Hutt's freighters.
Deet.
The information is sent to a remote computer system.
Deet.
Oh, I see. In that case, I will upload the transponder codes to you. And here's the blank transponder card you need.
Deet.
You're welcome. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Hooray. Loot this and leave. uses of that. Toxin, shock arm. Neural pacifier. Stun. Ion striker. So I have two ion strikers? Cool.
Who are you? You're not supposed to be here.
Oh no, my friend! Woo!
Confidence statement. You have the list of Voga's launch codes. You will give these to us now, or else we will be forced to take drastic action. Surprised statement. You are foolish to think we will allow you to take that information back to your master.
Unused
query. I think you will find the odds are somewhat in our favor. Now, will you be giving us the codes or not?
Deet deet, be deet, berit, deet deet.
Incredulous statement. Then we will have to take them from you, which I assure you was our preference to begin with.
Berit deet deet deet. Droid parts to a droid I've already assembled.
Wait, where are you going? You're not authorized to leave the warehouse.
Piss off. I do what I want.
There you are. What kept you? Yeah, I know there's droids in the warehouse. So what? He says he's got the transponder codes to Voga's freighters. One that can be picked up by Godo. We could go to the repair shop by the landing pad to overhaul the Ebonhawk's codes. From there, we should make a nice target for Godo. You're the one who wanted to sell him to Godo in the first place.
Walking carpet.
Lokka kamaran endoso ran with no chabi. Do rantamana sobu.
I need to go get some transponder codes, I take it. All the way in there. Oh, jeez. Guys to kill.
Say the word.
And you're still using that melee weapon.
Say the
word.
Stop
it.
Oh.
Mm. Oh. Well. Hera thought it was a peaceful straight shot to the ship. I was wrong.
Say the word.
Of course, now there's no guys on the way to the ship. Whatever. Lehman Hawk will be intercepted by Goto's yacht. Two party members will be able to board it to save Witty Name Guy. Who's the first person you want to send? Definitely not the handmaiden. Visas. Do I want to send Hanhar? He does a lot of damage. Sure. Ugly junk ship.
Mm.
Look at Tamaran and also run with no chabi. Do run Tamana Sobu.
I was expecting someone taller. I hope you are not in too much pain to hear my words and understand them. I am Goto, one of the officials representing a percentage of non-sanctioned trading here in both the YouTube system and Republic Space. And I had a question for you. Are you a Jedi? Indeed. That is unfortunate. Still, perhaps you have some value. I have gone to considerable expense and effort to bring you here. It is because I have a job for you. Afraid? No. It is simply difficult to be in so many places at once. Holo technology is currently the most effective and convenient way to communicate my commands over vast distances. At least until Aerotech develops the new holo transceiver within 2 standard months, but by then it will simply be too late. There is something important to me I need protected. The Republic, it is broken. What happened on Paragus has set in motion events that I can no longer control. Not to be melodramatic, but I fear it has broken the galaxy irrevocably. This has occupied much of my attention, and there seems to be no predictable way to resolve the situation. In 1 standard month, the Republic will collapse. Not due to war or secession, but because it lacks the infrastructure to support itself. It is unknown to all but a few, but the Sith won the Jedi Civil War. Even with their supposed victory, the war left the Republic on the brink of collapse. Rather than remain and help solidify the Republic, however, Revan chose to leave known space. A frustrating turn of events, as a rallying figurehead could have done much to restore order. There is something moving in the galaxy that lies beyond the ability of my instruments to detect or predict. I believe it to be a legacy of the Sith, but I have been unable to determine the source. Whatever this presence is, it is staging strikes at key figures throughout the Republic, and through some unknown means, it is causing the destruction of worlds. Katar, Amiraluka world in the Midrim was one such place. I have reason to suspect there was a gathering of Jedi on that world when it was rendered lifeless. I cannot find any pattern in these attacks, and it is a source of frustration to me. There is some clue, however, that perhaps the Jedi are linked to these attacks, or that the targets are significant in some way I have yet to discover.
I don't care.
You misunderstand me. I do not wish to stop the Sith any more than I wish to stop the Jedi. It is simply important to me that the infighting amongst these Jedi religious branches be resolved so the galaxy may be put back together. I do not care which one triumphs. I only want the universe to settle down for a while, catch its breath. All these constant crises are getting somewhat repetitive. I am something of a patriot, although I was unable to serve during the troubles with the Mandalorians or against the aggressors known as Malak and Revan. I am able and willing to serve now. The problem is I can find no side to choose. Both are hidden from me as they seem to be hiding from each other. Irritating. It is like a Dejarik board where neither player can see the other nor see all the pieces. It is not a fair game, an equitable game.
Maybe it's trap as arc.
Bores me. I often suspect my opponent of cheating.
Me too.
I prefer predictable games such as galactic economics.
The Republic should die.
If you care nothing for the Republic, perhaps finding the source of these Sith and resolving the situation would be to our mutual benefit. There is no margin for error when I say that these Sith seek to murder you and all Jedi everywhere. They have been quite efficient. And when they dispose of you, there will be nothing left to stop them, and the galaxy will fall under their influence.
This is not my battle.
No, that is where you are wrong. If they were, I assure you, I would have contacted them. I'm afraid a broken ex-Jedi is all I have to save the galaxy at the moment. But whether it is Sith or Jedi that emerges victorious, it does not matter. As long as the situation is resolved soon, I am a businessman. The Republic needs stability to survive, prosper, and grow. Whether it is led by the Sith or supported by the Jedi is of no consequence to me. It is the proximity alarm. We are under attack. Somehow your allies have found you. Unexpected. You will remain here under guard. I must see to the defense of my ship.
Announcement. We seek to make Goto aware of our services, allowing us to facilitate communication and terminate hostilities in the galaxy. If that means blowing up planets, slaughtering entire species, or allying ourselves with the Sith, then that is the logical choice. Our predecessor would never understand our directives. He was slow, weak, and his vocabulary was prone to static.
Alright, after I kill these robots, I need to call it a night, or not call it a night, but get some lunch, come back in probably an hour. I do need to get food because I am hungry. A droid if I'm on a ship. I would have been able to hack the computers and stuff. This suck. I'm gonna bash that open so I can save. Alright. Another bad decision. Oh well. I shall return.